concentrates in the portal vein, which is very close to the liver, and stimulates the liver, which in turn releases several enzymes which improve glucose metabolism, because glucose is required by every cell of the body for its energy purposes. So that's why activating this glucose metabolism and correcting the lipid metabolism, body becomes more active and starts to function better, and that's how most of the complications are reversed. These are some of the important complications with which patients suffer. Major retinopathy. Most of the patients after 10 or 15 years of diabetes develop visual symptoms, either dimness of vision or sometimes total loss of vision if the blood sugar levels are not under good control. Then cerebrovascular disease. Stroke is a common problem in diabetes, where patient comes with paralysis. And heart disease. Diabetics are more prone for heart diseases. In fact, it is said that having diabetes is equivalent to having a heart disease. It is so dangerous. So nephropathy, kidney involvement, is yet another common problem which patients come to us. And earlier we had no answer. We had to only send the patients for dialysis or kidney replacement, which is exorbitantly costly and most of the patients cannot afford it. And peripheral vascular disease, where it leads to loss of limb. And neuropathy, which again is a very, very important complication. As many as 40% of patients of diabetes, they develop this complication, which in turn leads to foot ulcer. Foot ulcer, it is a very common knowledge that is a dangerous development, which acts as a good nidus for the infections. Patient develops septicemia and may develop gangrene, ultimately ends up in loss of limb, which really cripples the patient's life, and quality of life is really very, very bad. But now with the advent of artificial pancreas therapy, we are able to address all these complications very, very effectively and with very good results, which you will hear from the patients who have received this treatment a short while from now. Diabetes is not just a rise in blood sugar levels, but it is derailed metabolism. Liver becomes lazy because of less insulin which enters the portal vein and stimulates the liver. As liver is not getting enough insulin for its stimulation, these enzymes are all available in a lesser quantity. And once we give insulin, APT, all this insulin goes into the portal vein, stimulates the liver, and it puts back the metabolism on the right track. So that is the difference. So conventionally, we were treating diabetics with insulin, but that insulin is given 3 or 4 times a day maximum. But that is not going to activate the liver. It is only going to help in better control of sugars, but only better control of sugars is not able to prevent the complications. So that is a basic difference between APT, artificial pancreas therapy, and conventional insulin therapy. So here we are not going to give any harmful drugs to the patient. We are treating them in the most natural way. Insulin, which has been in use for many decades, we are using the same insulin, but the delivery is unique. That's how it is going to prevent and also reverse most of the complications which have already occurred in the patient. So these are the various treatments for nervous system disease. Patients who have neuropathy, weakness of the nerves, where they present with tingling, numbness, sometimes shooting pain, sometimes thinning of the limb, sometimes inability to walk and losing balance. All these are because of the nervous system disease. And these we are effectively able to treat, and most of the patients are getting back their sensation and feeling very happy. They are able to walk even without chaperone. Earlier, they had a lot of difficulty in walking, but with this treatment, the improvement is really enormous and very, very encouraging and satisfying for us. Kidney disease, we have some patients here who are receiving this treatment, and you will hear from them feedback, which is really very heartening to us. Amputations can be prevented if treatment is started early. Where the patient develops gangrene and the limb is totally damaged, there we may not be able to help much. But most of the patients with limb foot ulcers, if we intervene early, we can prevent amputation and return patients natural limb. Heart disease, again, as I said, very common in diabetics. With this treatment, we can prevent heart diseases already patients who develop cardiomyopathy, there have been reversal of cardiomyopathy with this treatment. Blindness again, this is another crippling complication where patients will improve, patient vision will improve and they will lead a normal life. Beta diabetes is one. We have two types of diabetes, type 1 and type 2. In type 1 diabetes, brittleness is very common because either they go too low into the sugar levels go too low or too high. This fluctuation is very dangerous for the body. So with APT, we are able to bring blood sugar levels to a uniform state. So this is the biggest benefit to type 1 diabetes. And fatigue, easy fatigability, then weakness, sleeplessness, these are all very, very common. Sometimes dementia and long-term diabetes, these are all very common complications of diabetes. These also can be addressed very effectively. So these are some of the case scenarios which we wanted to share with you. Patients before treatment and after treatment, this is how they have improved. Even a person 76 years old, yes, so very good improvement. In fact, we are missing him today. He had to come, but he could not make it because of some unavoidable circumstances. So he had severe neuropathy. He had 80% weakness was there in his nerves, but after treatment, he has improved to the tune of almost 50%. He has improved. He is still undergoing treatment. We are hoping that he will be totally normal within another 10 sessions. This is a foot ulcer. 50-year-old patient, diabetic for 18 years, foot ulcer started to heal and she was suffering with this ulcer for quite some time with the initial 26-year-old abhayandi. He type 1 diabetes unnadi eppudu sugar mari taggedi lekunte mari 500 paina ledhi lekunte 50 kinda vachi. So dantho chaadu ibbandi padi quality of life baaga affect ayindi. Ee treatment ichin tarvata uniform levels ippudu maintain avutundi.